Hello there. Welcome back to another awesome recipe episode of Sasta Sundar Yana Diet Clinic. Makar Sankranti is right around the corner. And what is the first thing the harvest festival brings to mind? Yes, you are right. It's crunchy till and delicious good. These two ingredients have been an integral part of Sankranti celebrations since ever, be it Til Papdi, Tilian Nadu or Til Revries. Not only are Til and Gur winter perfect, use of these ingredients also prolong the shelf life of treats and snacks in which they are used. So, today we will prepare one such dish with Til and Gur as the hero ingredients. It's going to be nutritious, delicious and naturally sweet all at the same time. Make way for the wholesome and yummy sesame seed burfi. Here's what we need to prepare it. Sesame seeds 200 gram previously roasted. Gur or jaggery coarsely ground 150 gram. Cashews 75 gram, 50 gram chopped, 25 gram whole. Cardamom seeds coarsely ground, 4 pods. Ghee 10 gram, 2 teaspoon. This recipe can make approx 20 burfis. First, take a heavy bottom non-stick kadhai and place it on a gas stove. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee and the coarsely ground gur to it. Now, let the gur melt for some time and keep cooking till it reaches a syrup-like consistency. Now that our syrup is ready, add the roasted sesame seeds, mix it well and then add the 50 gram chopped cashew nuts. Cook thoroughly so that all the ingredients blend well. Now, add the coarsely ground cardamom seeds and give the mix a nice stir. Remove it from the heat source. Take a fresh plate and grease it with a teaspoon of ghee. Transfer the burfi mix to this greased plate. Flatten the surface and add the cashews on top for garnishing. After this, set the mix aside for a minute. While it is still warm, cut it into small square pieces. And with that, our Makar Sankranti special sesame seed burfi is ready. But before we start relishing this delicious dessert, let's take a quick look at the health quotient of its ingredients. Sesame seeds, rich in calcium, healthy fats and dietary fiber, promotes heart, bone, hair and skin health. Gur or jaggery, rich in iron, addresses anemia, high in immunity boosting nutrients like zinc and selenium. Cashews, rich in nutrients like copper, manganese and magnesium, boasts of healthy fats, celebrates heart health. Make sure you get all the ingredients from an authentic and genuine source. This wholesome combo is a boon for bone and blood health and serves as a good alternative to chocolates, especially for children. It can also help one in gaining weight. Apart from being energy dense, this healthy dessert also has appreciable amounts of protein, healthy fats, iron and calcium. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do let us know what you and your family, friends and acquaintances think. And yes, don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also watch our previous recipe videos on Sasta Sundar's Facebook page, Yana Diet Clinic's web page and YouTube channel. We would soon be back with more such interesting recipe videos. Till then, stay tuned and take care.